Hello friends, welcome. We have a problem here. Minus 4 raised to power 2 divided by 2 times minus 2. So how do we solve this problem? You can have minus 4 times minus 4, we have 16 divided by 2 times minus 2. Then 2 times minus 2 is minus 4. Then we divide 16 divided by minus 4 will give us minus 4. We also have the scenario whereby we have minus, then we multiply 4 times 4 and have 16 divided by 2 times minus 2. Then we use this 16 to divide by divide by 2. Minus 16 divided by 2 will surely give us minus 8. Then times minus 2. Minus times minus is plus. Then 8 times 2 is 16. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe.